After the fall of Saigon to the communists, my family fled in a small boat. We eventually made it to America, looking for a better life. We were refugees, and there were some tough times and lots of hard work, but we achieved the American dream. My brother joined the United States Marines. I graduated from UC Irvine, became a wife, a mom, a small business owner, and was elected to the Board of Supervisors. I'll never stop believing in the American dream.